Greetings, fantastic viewers. Welcome back to our channel, where we unravel the captivating stories within the corporate landscape. If you're enjoying our tales, don't forget to hit that like button, share with your friends, and subscribe for more riveting narratives. Your support keeps us inspired and motivated. In the dynamic world of workplace diversity, let's meet Annex, a visionary HR specialist whose commitment to diversity was matched only by his charm. Annex wasn't just known for fostering an inclusive environment. He was a symbol of diversity and beauty that left an indelible mark in the corporate landscape. As Annex navigated through diversity initiatives and inclusion programs, whispers about his beauty and diversity advocacy echoed throughout the office. Colleagues couldn't help but be captivated by his ability to champion diversity and the way he effortlessly blended advocacy with undeniable charm. In his moments of reflection, Annex contemplated the delicate balance between his professional identity and the allure of his own beauty in the world of workplace diversity. Unbeknownst to Annex, Emily, a charismatic talent acquisition specialist, found herself drawn not just to his diversity initiatives, but to the unique beauty that defined his presence. The HR department became a stage for a silent connection that transcended the confines of diversity workshops and inclusion campaigns. In the midst of promoting workplace diversity and navigating the challenges of fostering inclusion, Annex found himself in the uncharted waters of an office romance, balancing the demands of diversity advocacy with the nuances of personal emotions became a challenge that added an unexpected layer to this corporate journey. The narrative unfolded, exploring the dynamics of love blossoming amidst the challenges of workplace diversity. As we wrap up this tale of diversity advocacy and romance, we're left contemplating the intricate dance between workplace inclusivity and matters of the heart. What choices will Annex make, and how will they shape his career and personal life? If you found this story engaging, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe for more captivating narratives. Your support encourages us to craft more unique tales. Thank you for being a part of our corporate storytelling. Until next time, stay inclusive and farewell, wonderful audience.